ASIC Testbench is an add-on to HDL Verifier that automatically generates verification components for MATLAB code and Simulink models for use in ASIC and FPGA production environments. By generating verification components and environments automatically, you can reuse your MATLAB or Simulink testbenches to build RTL testbenches more quickly and shorten verification project timelines. ASIC Testbench works with MathWorks coders to generate C code with wrappers using the SystemVerilog Direct Programming Interface, or DPI. The source model can be either MATLAB code or Simulink model. These generated DPI models run natively in HDL simulators, including Siemens Questa, Cadence Xcelium, Synopsys VCS, and AMD's Vivado simulator. ASIC Testbench can generate verification components for the universal verification methodology for MATLAB code or Simulink models. You can generate a UVM top model with a testbench and behavioral design editor test, or generate individual UVM components to incorporate into your existing UVM environment. You can extend testbenches to refine your verification using protocol-specific drivers, constrained random sequences, and parameterized scoreboards. With Simulink models, you can make internal signals observable in the generated testbench by specifying test points and generating access functions for checkers and scoreboards. You can generate native SystemVerilog assertions using the assertion block in a Simulink model, giving you the same assertion behavior in Simulink and in your RTL verification environment. ASIC Testbench can also build SystemC virtual prototype models with TLM 2.0 interfaces for use in virtual platform simulations. You can install ASIC Testbench from the add-on Explorer starting in release 2023B. To learn more, visit the ASIC Testbench page.